Bob Groves is a really passionate and caring lecturer. He prepares his students to think critically and to meet the challenges of their future.
One of the things really important to me is the atmosphere that I try to create in the classroom. I go to lengths to create a conversational classroom that helps the students become engaged, talking to each other. And because of that, people get locked into what you're saying.
I like very much Bob's switched-on style of teaching. He's goal-orientated, interacts with the students, and his heart is present when he's teaching.
When you can be enthusiastic, or when you are enthusiastic about your topic, it has a contagious effect.
He uses a flexible delivery style to engage the students in the learning process.
I think it's really important to be flexible in the types of delivery methods that you use, in the type of assessment processes that you use. Depending on the learning objectives and the group, you have to play that by ear to a certain extent. You know, sometimes the way in which you thought you could or should deliver something doesn't quite work, and you have to take an alternative approach.
Well, I was actually quite scared about sitting data analysis, but Bob has made the journey absolutely fantastic.
I think the art of teaching comes through in someone's ability to simplify and provide a structure which includes the essential bits and pieces, but doesn't actually over-instruct. If you overburden the student with information, you actually encourage them to be passive rather than active in their learning. You present the essential information and encourage the student to fill in the gaps. I'm fortunate to have a background in exercise and sport myself, and telling stories from my own experience.
He gives us lots of different examples that are really relevant to our field, which is exercise science.
You know, a relevant example where you've been there and you've seen what happens on the spot is just, it's essential for the learning experience.
His enthusiasm and engagement in a fairly boring subject, I assume, has really helped a lot of the students, especially myself.
He was my supervisor when I did my PhD. He was extremely helpful, and now as an academic staff, I know that Bob will help any of my students and myself if I've got any questions.